Hi, everyone. I was invited here today to share our story with you. Cubit Studios is a small studio from Europe. And we have one mission, to bring the world of infinitesimals to life. In our first game, you play as Captain Ockney Rollingrake, as he and his crew explore a mysterious planet filled with lush environments. Now, a universe is already big at our scale, but when your main character is only a few millimeters tall, it takes on a whole new meaning. As a studio, we have big ideas. As a small team, we need to make choices. And that's where switching from UE4 to UE5 made a big difference for us. It has empowered us by giving us time back. Let me take you through a few examples. As Ockney is very small, we want players to truly feel its sense of scale by having a large space to explore. By using wall partition in UE5, we managed to save months of dev time. Not just because of the size of the world, but also because we can build on top of it. It allowed us to specialize a lot of systems very quickly. And with the built-in HLOD, we get strong runtime performance while being able to load the entire world visually in editor. A large world is great, but it doesn't do us any good if it's empty. And that's where the new packed actors and level instances came in handy. A level designer can use prefabs to quickly prototype ideas, while artists can refine those prefabs in editor by assembling assets together. And with one file per actor, it all happens in parallel. On the animation side, motion warping allows us to use a single animation for a large range of situations. And with Control Rig, we can quickly create those first pass animations in editor. But the most outstanding features are Nanite and Lumen. We don't need to spend time on topology optimization and can directly use high poly meshes. Lighting is more realistic, and we don't have to use tricks for transition between exterior and interior. All in all, working with UE5 has been a tremendous time saver for us, and upgrading from UE4 was surprisingly easy. We were up and running in a couple of days. We can now iterate more quickly, focus on gameplay, and allocate time to riskier ideas. But enough talking. Go on the Epic Game Store and wishlist the game now. Thank you, everyone. Enjoy the rest of the show.